Good morning, manatees. Happy Monday. Guess what? It's June. Oh my goodness, can you believe it? It's June. And it's a big day. You know why? Because today marks the beginning of the end of second grade. These are the last 2 weeks of your second grade school year. I'm so very proud of you guys. You have gone through so much and you have worked so hard. You moved to a new school at the beginning of the year. You had to make new friends. You had a new teacher, new PE teacher, new music teacher, new art teacher, new principal, new librarian. Everything was brand new for you this year. And then things got weird. All of a sudden, March came around and a virus came over and we all had to start learning from home and working from home. But you know what? We worked hard every day. And that's why you made it this far. So it's time to have some fun in our learning. Make sure you've turned in everything. As I mentioned last week, we should have all of our work turned in. The assessment's done. Now it's time for the fun. So if you haven't done all the other work, I likely am not gonna think it's a good idea for you to start all the fun stuff. And believe me, this is fun stuff. I posted everything you need for the next 2 weeks. There's choice activities. I didn't put a due date, so just know if you're going to do these, you've got to make sure you turn them in so I can take a look at it. And some of them I would like to use to post on the wall for our new second graders next year. Things like, dear second grader, so you have the opportunity to write a letter to another first grader who's coming to Irwin for the very first time. What advice can you tell them? They might be learning from home. They might not be learning from home. That hasn't been confirmed. So right now, I'm planning like we'll all be in the classroom at the beginning of the school year. In fact, I'm going to go into the school probably sometime this week, check out our classroom, clean it up a little bit, and then start packing things away for next year. It's already that time. So let's talk about the activities you have. You've got a teacher report card. I wonder what grade I'll get. And you have flip grids that you can still do. We have a mystery math activity. There's so much, and I'm going to talk more about that in our meet this week. Speaking of meets, we will have our whole group meet Mondays, which is today, and Thursdays, just like normal, all the way up to the very last day of school at 11 o'clock, right? Small group meets, however, we'll read together this week, but next week we probably will not have small group meets. All right, so that's something to think about. I really hope I see you all in there. I hope we can continue to read together, and I hope we can continue to talk and share out some things that we're experiencing and any questions. And you know what? Ms. GW taught third grade for a really long time, so I bet I could give you some advice if you had any questions about third grade. All right, my friends, I will see you at 11 o'clock today, and I'm really looking forward to wrapping up our school year with so much fun. You've been the best class ever. See you later.